everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you are doing absolutely fine. Today is lovely Sunday morning and it is 9:41 in the clock, and as said in the morning, first thing, hot water with apple cider vinegar and coffee with some cookies. That's going to be the first breakfast. And then probably we'll get back to work. So today is supposed to be my last class for term 1 and term 2 of the course that I am doing. So a bit of nostalgic because got a complete attachment with the instructor. And by the way, whatever the noise that you are getting, I am sorry for that, but yeah, that's the hot water kettle is getting noise. Of a nice packet which I had received long back, probably a month back, but did not unbox because I was trying to look out for a place. And today is the day when I feel that is the good time to unblock it. So the box that I'm talking is about this. Hopefully from the sticker itself you would have guessed it. This is basically what is the box. Now, before unboxing this, let me tell you the story behind this box. Now, on 15th of August, on the Independence Day, there was a sale for MyProtein. Now, if any of you don't know what is MyProtein, then in the later part of this video, please do listen to the one that I'm going to tell. So, that day I was getting a very good discount of 30% plus. So what I did is, last time I ordered one MyProtein mango flavored powder, 1 kilo packet. That was awesome and good. Every day I was consuming. So I decided that because I'm getting an offer on Independence Day, and for every time there is some or other offer that is keeps coming in, so I decided to order this time two flavor. One is mango, which is like all time favorite, and one is Thandai flavor, which I have never tasted, but yes, I can vouch you, mango flavor is the good one. Thandai I haven't tasted, so I'm going to try Thandai today, and probably I will see if Thandai is good, then I will be like buying mango and Thandai both. And most of the people who are buying MyProtein or whoever the YouTubers or anybody have given that MyProtein's mango flavor is the most popular one, and obviously Thandai, they have got so many other flavors. So this box I ordered on 15th, and I got after like 1 week or so I got the order, so probably by August end I got. So it's already 15 days now, so I haven't opened. So today I thought like, why not, it's a Sunday, and even I have to drink protein shake. So why not we unbox it? So here it is. Let's not waste and let's get it unboxed. So now you can see the box. So let's unbox it faster and let's see what it is there. Now, generally, the packing for my protein is quite good, but because this time it came in the cargo, so it might have been like this. But the unique thing about my protein is it gets manufactured in UK, so you don't have something of the threat of like duplicacy or something. So here it is. Okay, so here it is. Let me show you guys. So here it has come. Okay, so here it is, viewers. My protein, if you can see, it says Impact Wave Protein Mango Flavor. If you can see clearly, it is written mango flavor. And the other one which has come, is this one. Okay, you see this Impact Wave Protein Thundai flavor. Okay, now the difference of these two packets, let me show you one by one. I don't know whether the camera is doing a justice or not, but let me put the focus. So okay, so that's the unboxing, that's the two packet. Now let me read a few informations for you. Okay, so here I got the mango flavor and here I got thundai flavor. So this is the unboxing that I did it for you in order to tell you. Now mango has got whey protein concentrate of 93.1%, whereas thundai has got a whey protein concentrate of 96.3%, which is basically 3.2% extra compared to your mango flavor. But you can always go to MyProtein's website, you will find the link in the description. Go check out and order your favorite flavor. I don't say order 2 packets or 3 packets, order 1 packet. Probably you can order half kilo packet, or you can order 1 kilo packet. But if you are starting and you are not sure whether you will continue or not, then I will recommend go for half kilo packet, order 1 packet, use for 1 or 2 days. If you like it, then order more quantity and then continue it. But trust me, once you use this product, you will love this product and you will like this product. I challenge you for that. So with that, I end this blog here. Okay, and for now, this is the unboxing that